Oli aloha.
O nauna I ka hale me ka lehua. He hale lehua no I ka no e. O ka uno I ane, a no I ane. E line o a hiki mai. A hiki mai no hoi. A hiki pu no me ke aloha. Ian and Kevin, on this beautiful day here in Waikapu, we have chosen to affirm your love for each other with spoken words and the sharing of symbols. Marriage offers opportunities for sharing and growth no other relationship can equal, a physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Do me a favor, guys. Look at your beautiful wife. Living in Hawaii, we hear the word aloha all the time. And yes, it means hello, goodbye, and love. But at its roots, are two words, alo and ha. Alo, to be present in the moment, and ha, the breath of life. Kevin, do you wish for Yen to be known as your wife? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
And Yen?
I do.
All right. Easy then, easy. All right, guys. For those of us who call Hawaii our home, the flower lei is a symbol of love, but it is also a symbol of things that are fragile. A flower lei will last a day or two, and then it is gone. Our lives are like the lei, but within the span of eternity. So, live with tender consideration for each other, love one another, and your marriage will continue to grow. Perfect.
Wow, yeah, that is water.
And then this is for Kingston. And in Hawaii, there's a saying, honi kawa'a, kiss on the lips. I think that's too fast. That's way too fast. You guys gotta do that again. Alright, perfect.
I, Kevin, take you, Yin, as my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Honor you and cherish you.
Honor you and cherish you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will share my strengths and my achievements.
I will share my strengths and achievements.
I promise to respect you and be there for you.
I promise to respect you and be there for you.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Yen, take you, Kevin, as my husband.
And Yen, take Kevin as my husband.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will share my strengths.
I will share my strengths.
And my achievements.
My achievements.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
And be there for you.
And be there for you.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Look at your rings today, guys. Shining new and perfect, just like today. But over time, your rings might get scratched. It might get a little dent here and there. Our relationships are like the rings. Not every day is going to be perfect. When you disagree with each other, take the wedding rings off. Look at the inside of the ring. Shining new and perfect just like today. Let it bring you back to today, guys. Always remember the commitment you are making today and the love that you are sharing. And remember now, this is forever. All right, Kevin. Cindy's ring.
Ian, I give this ring to you as a sign of my love.
I give myself to you to be your husband.
I give myself to you to be your husband.
So that from this day forward.
So that from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored to have you as my wife.
I feel so honored to have you as my wife.
I vow to love and sustain you.
I want to love and sustain you.
In our marriage.
In our marriage.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
All right. If you could slide the ring on, please.
Kevin, I give this ring for you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
So that from this day forward. So that.
So that from this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To have you as my husband.
To have you as my husband.
I vow to love.
I vow to love.
And sustain you.
I sustain you.
In our marriage.
In our marriage.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
All right. You could slide the ring on, please. Make sure everybody can get a good picture of that. As we stand here in beautiful Waikapu, may your love be as constant as the never-ending waves that kisses Maui's shores. Your loves came softly upon each other's hearts, just as the foam comes softly upon the sand. And just as there will never be a morning without the ocean's flow, there will never be a day without love for each other. For the two of you, home isn't a place. It is a person, and you are finally home. My lips a little dry, so as long as I hold this last conch shell blow, you guys gotta hold that last kiss. Yen and Kevin, you have pledged your love for each other with spoken words and the sharing of symbols. Therefore, by the authority granted to me by the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the beautiful bride.
Gotta ride.